I'm Stephanie, and welcome to Ledgecraft Lane. We opened in 1974. This was the original firehouse here in Grand Ledge. It was also the original constable and city hall. So we also have the first original jail cell, the one and only here in Grand Ledge. You have to go to Charlotte to see another. So come down and see the jail cell. We can put you in a little outfit and take your picture and lock you up for the day. We also offer classes, art classes of all kinds, clay, painting, drawing, you name it, we offer it here. If you're a teacher looking to teach some classes, this is a great place for you. We have two available rooms. Because of COVID, you haven't seen the upstairs room yet, so you'll see it today. So we have a bigger classroom to offer people once the rules and regulations get all set. And when you come into our store, most of our product has been moved downstairs to make it easier for those who cannot get up the stairs. But we also have a gallery area where we show off tons of wall art. So if you're looking to replace some stuff in your house and fill your walls and your shelves with handmade products, this is the place for you to be. On our downstairs level, we have several of consignment artists here who each have their separate booths that all have their own product in it. Some are filled with several artists, some are just one or two. And you'll stop in, we have baby stuff, we have hand crocheted soaps, bath bombs, tons of jewelry, lots of Spartan jewelry. We have scarves and t-shirts, shoes, lots of books. There are some great hidden books that you have not read that are all about Michigan that even have Grand Ledge in it. We have tons of new spring items. We have pottery and stuff for the garden, stuff for your insides and outsides, your living rooms, your kitchens, to decorate all the rooms in your house. We have masks. 'Tis the season for masks. So we have tons of masks, quilting. We have fine art, fun art, glass art, clay art, wood art, stuff for everyone. Next time you're downtown sightseeing, going out to a restaurant, having a nice walk along the river, stop by our store. We have a pink door, and we're right here across from the Opera House in Grand Ledge. Hope to see you soon.